Welcome to Financial Buzz Market Weekly. I'm RK Walker here at the New York Stock Exchange, bringing you a review of this week's stock market. On Monday, the Nasdaq closed above 5,000 for the first time since the dot-com crash in March of 2000, while the Dow Industrials and the S&P 500 hit record.